Hello, how was your Thanksgiving, if you celebrate it? And if you don't, how was your Thursday afternoon and evening? We had so much awesome food. Deviled eggs, turkey, of course, and it was so good. I miss the deep fried turkey, I really do, but we don't make it anymore because we don't have a safe place to make it anymore. But oh my gosh, when you have deep fried turkey, you gotta go out and try it. That's the thing. Bye-bye. Anyway. Double eggs, turkey, cranberry sauce, these really good rolls. I love those rolls. My mom makes cheese balls with corned beef and cream cheese and Worcestershire sauce. She makes one with onions in it and one without because me and my dad don't like onions, but really, I just eat all of the one with anyway. Oh, what else? I'm going to change that last one. Well, I know we had more, but I totally forgot what it was. What else is there? Oh! I'm recently getting into that show Vampire Diaries because I have Netflix now. It's so cool! It's the internet-only version of it. It's a really good show. It's a really good show. I'm totally tuned in. I mean, Stefan is just too moody for one thing. It's not about their looks. I really think that Damon is hotter, but it's really not about that. Damon you can at least trust to be constant. He's got that deep ruthlessness inside of him, and you can trust that it's always going to be there. Stefan is just, he's totally unpredictable. I do not like that. I really don't like it. And Damon's getting a lot better, clearly. He's just getting better and better and better. Stefan's really annoying me. He is. Oh, what else is there? Oh, Black Friday. If you're up shopping today, I think you're really crazy. I just do. Yes, the discounts are great. The lines are gone. I did have one friend, however. You know all these people who are waiting out in Best Buy for hours and hours and hours and missing their Thanksgiving dinner for this starting computer or whatever? She went and got it at 3 p.m. when they restocked the shelves. Smart girl. That's actually a good point. I didn't like name that. That was great. What else is there? Webcam. I keep saying it's fixed, and then it breaks again. I really don't know. I really don't know. I've uninstalled it and reinstalled it, restarted a million times, and it's built in, so I can't exactly take it apart and fix it. I'd be a little scared to cut my laptop. So I don't know what else to do. I'm gonna ask for a separate one for Christmas that maybe work better, but I don't know how it's gonna work, so, or if I'll even get it. So, yeah. How can it see with the green wall behind me? The walls are two different colors. There's actually one green wall and three blue ones in this room. I'm not sure the blue one I'm in. It's currently my dad's music room, but we use it in the guest room. Like, look. I'm not in my room because he, like, tore up the carpet and everything. There's a blue in my room. But look, that's my dad's really good guitar. So it's totally noisy. It's all our music stuff. There's four guitars over there and a band guitar, which is a half guitar, half banjo. With all these big, all our big speakers, the sound equipment, which is actually really cool. Got a lot of it over. And there's another guitar over there, two pianos, a flute, and I think a clarinet. The only thing I can play is the pianos. I play both of them, but it's been a while. No, I don't have a big family band or anything like that. My dad just plays. My mom plays saxophone. She thought she did very well, but I don't think she did. My brother plays bass and tuba and a couple other things I can't remember. I play piano, but I'm not as good at my instruments as they are with theirs. I like the thing. I took 8 years of lessons when I was younger. But then I'm just not as good at my instruments as they are. And they can all sing. I can't sing. There's a reason they're still singing. And they used to be. I can't sing. Yeah, I'm going at 4 in the morning, but I think I already said this. So I guess that's all for now. Please don't expect constant videos. I guess it's back to when the webcam works. Sorry.